Right, apparently by rest we should still be on, but I'm not seeing anything. There we go, we're back up and running. Huzzah! You know what? This is why I absolutely hate the internet sometimes. It's a bitch. Well, let's get back to it, and also screw you, Windows, and screw you, King Network issues. Right. There we go. Hopefully this should be working again. We should all be live and well. Fucking games. This is for my network issues. This is because Microsoft's a bitch. This is because screw my ISP. That all needs to make sense in a Deadpool game. It's Deadpool. Lol.
I mean, seriously.
Man's got a point. Who gets killed with a hammer? No, it's not. You heard nothing. And I return. More squishy than ever. Ooh, bomb.
They're sinister.
Where?
Right. Where is he? There in that fancy skybox.
No, oh God.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Oh, it is. Don't worry about it. Wait, what? Now, what do you want me to go then? I just interacted with it. No, oh, you want to interact it like this?
This work better be worth it.
Okay.
Hey, it's me. That's two.
All right. This work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me.
Game, are you feeling okay? There we go. I just feel as though the game's not maybe feeling all that well right now after the network crash. Hello. There we go. Outstanding. And jump. Ooh, gold. We love us a bit of gold. I almost missed that jump.
Last one. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
Yeah, I think that's the best way of doing it. And boop, and boop. Dibbity dobbity shoop. Come on, you. Thank God these things are impenetrable. And unbreakable.
Shh, you're sinister. Experiment with Rogue has been.
Where the hell are we going? Damn these giant man-made ervins. Made entirely for men.
Guess this is the real sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better.
Wait, no funny business?
Alert the guards. They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember.
That's true. Usually a hammer hits him.
Like bad dog farts.
Ew. The hell is a bad dog? You know, I don't even want to know.
Oh, he loves surprises. I hope he does too.
Ooh, surprise. Okay, we tried to do that quietly, and that son of a bitch turned around on us. You all saw it.
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be.
Oh! Okay, that was just nasty. Dear God. And. No, wait. And. Wait, never mind. One more time for good luck! There we go!
Dipshit.
Look, serves that dev shit right, okay? One. Two. Ooh, penny!
I will always remember this moment.
We all remember this moment well. You're gonna turn around and do some shit or stand there looking like... Yep, just gonna stand there looking pretty. Good man, good man. Nope, now he moves. How about you move around again there, sunshine? Thank you. Alright, I'll be quiet. Fuck you. Sheesh. Not every day the game tells me to shut up. Probably. Also, poop.
Be stealthy this time, jackass.
No, I was stealthy every time. Fuck you. The game just didn't like me being ultra mega super duper stealthy. Cause it's douche. One. Two. Fuck on my shoe! Whoa,
gotta need a mop up over here.
What the bloody... Okay, apparently by yelling we need a mop, we accidentally alerted them.
Come on now. Assassinate these fools quietly.
I'm trying! Look. Okay, that one I will take as my own problem. Oops, Daisy.
Okay, now this is getting silly.
You're right, it is.
I could use some help here.
That was a prom, fuck you!
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet.
Oh, be incredibly lethal, one or two. There we go. Ow. Ouch.
Ooh,
ouch.
That did some damage.
Swear down, you turn around, I'm going to fucking tear your head off for your ass.
Gross.
If it works, it works. There we go. Stabby, stabby, deaf, deaf. And the crowd goes ka-ching. Yeah.
Thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we?
This ends up being another clone, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly. I am so posting this on Twert.
Ooh, Twert. Damn it, Wolverine, you always have to be first.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
No, fudge.
Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
Wait, these things have labels?
Made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You no, fudge, monkey.
Forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit!
Oh, shit.
Deadpool just checked into arena.
Oh, sweet. Wait. Oh, crap.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
So we hope.
Good thing bullets are.
Here comes a train!
Okay, so apparently he's bulletproof. That's never good. Oh crap.
Get him while he's all dizzy.
He's sending reinforcements!
Here comes the cap.
Deadpool!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Watch out for his
I'm okay.
Hit him while he's stunned.
Oh, I just do this. That was also fun.
No.
Ow! Dad was not so fun. Oh dear god, what is he doing? Oh god, no. Yep, come here, you.
Whee!
Seriously, this is no fun. This is just torturing everyone. Ow, son of a bitch. There you. And time to beat his ass with everything we've got in our arsenal. And some things we found on the floor. Mainly floor chicken. You can only dodge for so long before we get through with our impenetrable wall of attacking people. And the whole point of this was, exactly...
Yowza! Rogue is messed up!
She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Ayo!
Yes. Rogue, there's no time to explain. We got a suck face like there's no tomorrow.
Ow.
Oh, I'll be gentle, darling.
Thank God.
Not even legal?
Rogue,
it is, and we don't watch it first.
You're sucking too much of my...
Oh, my.
Too hot for Twitch, not hot enough for Pornhub.
Holy shit, we're in her head now.
Girls are as firm as ever.
Oh great, a female Deadpool.
Ooh, it's showtime.
This one's for the boys.
We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do?
Apparently so. And also, how the hell's Bells did the mask transfer over? It's just part of the suit. That's not us. Apparently not. You're too much of everything for everyone. Dear God. Okay, everyone who keeps blocking is a noob. That's all I'm going to say. Seriously, stop blocking and just die already, please. No, oh, forget it, I'm going off to someone else who isn't blocking like an absolute noob.
This is how I'm gonna relax from now on.
Just constant blocking, that is pure noobish to the extreme.
Don't worry, Rogue, we'll save you.
Eventually. No, no, you stupid dog! Oh, thank God. No!
No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About
you know what? We're just gonna leave ourselves hanging around after that joke. Thank you for explaining that to us. Otherwise, we'd have gotten very confused with what lever to pull for which gate.
Dude! We get it, Haimu. Thanks.
Hey, do you mind if I get those legs back? Alright, never mind. Time to climb. Oh, gross.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt.
Ah, it'll be fine, don't worry about it. Oh, my intestines! Ew.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in a fun way.
God, they're in those head zombies. I have become known as the ultimate zombie. Fear me. Apparently I'm also now the Red Baron zombie. What the hell?
Deadpool angry!
Don't use hand grenades. I might blow up all the things that we don't want to blow up right now. There we go. Wait. Ooh, my legs. Once again, that's a fine ass I've got a hold of. Wait a second, this is my ass.
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
Exactly, what the hell?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just need
go
to
on.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, you ate my late burger.
When the hell did we get a tutu?
You want me to feed
Why do I look good in
that? My bony muffin?
Yes.
I got it.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
You know, you're kind of right. I do need those legs back.
What a dream. We're sending you down the tracks.
That sounds fine. Also, we. Gentlemen, can you pull that lever for me? Never mind, I'll do it myself. Don't worry about it. Chimichangas. And boom.
All right, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three?
He's got a point.
Why use three when we can use 1,000,000 exploding kegs?
And stop it. That isn't a toy.
I don't care what you're saying. It's a toy to me, damn it. More. More. Wait, what?
Where did that keg machine go? In the kegs! Maybe we should have listened to that cow.
You know what? That cow didn't make a good point, actually. Moo. I think that cow was onto something. I think it could have been onto something.
That symbol looks awfully familiar.
That's
a symbol!
Golden Notions had an incredible sense of style.
Why
nice.
Would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island?
Because they are, apparently. Oops. Give me a minute, I've got to open this chest for some reason. I'm interacting with it, now open it. Game? You okay? Ow. What the hell's all that about? Can I open this one, maybe? Sweet. Nope. How about this one? Nice. Now this one? Okay, game, fuck you too. And yep. You know, eventually they will actually hit me. And it will be painful. There we go. Yep, you can beat it. And boom.
Hey,
I pulled a lever to open that door. That door there.
There, and open the gate.
That's my work on that lever, son.
Open.
I'm so glad I've finally been given some acknowledgement of my work. Makes you glad to be alive. Except you boys. You boys die. You don't deserve to be alive. Gentlemen, I have a shotgun. What do you expect's going to happen?
boy!
I don't mind, I'm going to try and open up that last damn box. So if it doesn't, then I've been bullshitted. And I don't like bullshitting. It's too much shitty, and not enough bowl. Also, hello. Come on now, game, give me this damn chest. You know you want to. Or maybe you don't, whatever. But, fun fact about that chest, you actually break it open, you get an achievement.
Heads in the air.
Thank God that barrel waited. Wait a minute, what the... Oh, great.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Oh, God, it's even worse than I imagined. French skeletons. You don't get the feeling these boys are enjoying the ride a little too much? That's a damn shame. It seemed like they was having fun. What the hell?
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Ed.
Trust me, it means something or not. We just don't know what yet. We'll figure it out eventually, we swear. Damn. I thought it was a Dark Souls reference. You know, Cable, you've got a... You're good on here, buddy. You keep doing you. I'll just stay here and look pretty. No, oh, what the hell? I might as well kill things with you. What the heck? Again, you want to do this? Be my guest.
Dad, missed you, babe. What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Hold on a minute, let's go for a quick skinny dip. What was that? So now we gotta retrieve three statues for death. Sounds about right.
You've got an ugly face.
See no evil? Speak no evil?
Move it, Wade. We need to stop Sinister.
I'm going, shut up. I wanna hear no evil.
Get going, Wade. Don't worry about me. I work in video games.
Hear no evil.
Now I try not to, but...
The killer of lovers.
Oh, can I go in now, or what? There we go. Nope. How about now?
And I'm where now?
Apparently I'm deaf now, so I can't hear evil. Makes perfect sense in a common way. That's it, send him a new guy, see what he does. How about this instead?
I know. How about you give me some of your brains?
Ooh, all brains. You gentlemen have not learned a thing so far, have you? I am more than happy to dice and slice everything that gets in my way. See? I'm gonna stand over here where I'm sitting. Never mind. God damn it! Stop throwing grenades, you noobs. Ooh, Jimmy Jungle. Fine. Really? Oh god, no. This is over with time remaining, you bullshitter.
Shimmy!
Ooh, baby, that feels good. Come on, you. I'm gonna slice and dice you like Gordon Ramsay around raw chicken. And I mean real raw chicken.
You weren't supposed to lower the lift until after I was dead.
Nah, we'll just do it early. It's fine. And yoink.
Which one of you bozos likes to throw kegs? Huh?
Nobody's got a point. Who's throwing those things? I'm gonna shove one of these right up your ass. And then pull the trigger several times.
No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotgun crap!
Nobody's got a good point. There we go, nice bit of slicing and dicing and mising. Seriously, I could be on the next Game Master Chef with these things. But I enjoy hammers too often. Wait. We've got points to spend, let's do it. Never mind, I don't have enough points. Damn it all! Sweet. Ooh, pointier and bleedier. You do hold a good point. Pointy and bleedy all the way.
Oh joy, bullets.
It is something that really does get us going in the morning. Damn it all, he's just exploding in the gumbo. The man is literal explodey gumbo. Gentlemen, you are nothing more than right now a bullet farm and a point farm. Send more, please. I could rarely do with the points. God, these chimichangas and tacos are good. Too good. Is this lever I need to pull? I'm not too sure. Yeah. Gotta keep pumping it. Just a little more. Work the shaft. There we go. Outstanding. Oh god, this one's red. I think you might need to see a doctor about that one.
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan.
You know, he does hold a good point. Do we really want to be locked in with this nut job? Get out of the wall! You don't belong in there.
You do know I can teleport, right?
Yes, but why is the fun in that? Slicey slicing is much more fun. Fuck you, Nosferatu! Goddamn budget vampire ass, have an ass.
You want mustard with that?
Ooh, mustard. Hold on a minute, I gotta shoot someone in a wall. There he goes. There we go. The hell is that kind of power? There is no bodies, only Deadpool. Have you not been playing this game for a while or something? What the hell? How do you not know who I am?
Pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you, Cloud. First,
I wish you would.
Like you, chump, but better looking. But that sucks, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab. Killing. More killing.
Yep.
More killing.
Yep. There was a lot of killing sprees for a long time.
And that brings us to the present. No thanks, necessary evildoer.
It's nice when they give us his full backstory. Otherwise, we'd have been really confused for a while. So now that we're all caught up, more killing. You mind? I'm trying to talk. My god, what's wrong with you people? Ooh, coins. Sweet, sweet coins. Ow!
Excellent technology.
Damn these exploding loonies! No. Thanks for the bullets, mine.
Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me.
But there's always more death. In every sense. Now, I don't know, I could be a fantastic role model if you just knew how to follow the rules. Don't follow anything I do. Ever. Legitimately. Ever.
That's the jump button. Congratulations, dick.
Yeah, but we can't get past anywhere, douche canoe. My door's locked. I just want me to go the other way, so I... Ooh, hello, what's all down here? God, it's like playing a Doom level. You've been rewarded for everything you didn't do. Good job. Def? Sweetie, where did you go? My door that leads to nowhere. Ah, death. How we know each other well.
The treasure you find, but do not wander
treasure?
Too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Okay, I'll just get this treasure first. Thank you. Death. Need to go over here. Ooh. There we go. Sweet.
I'm being attacked by the darkness! Magic missiles! Oh, hey! Where are you going?
What's to come. Def, we're gonna need you for a little while longer. That's fine, but this is supposed to be hair no evil. Why am I in the darkness? This should be see no evil. You know, he does have a point, you know. Yeah, I'm moving, give me a minute. I can be considered with darkness and be absolutely fine when I go in there and I'm a dead man.
Yeah, baby. Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow.
I'm certainly trying. You're not making it easy. Sweet, sweet points. I think there is an achievement for getting all of these.
We have arrived. The spirit
sweet.
To a mutant who can control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed.
Give me a moment.
You will be tested.
No, they're always testing me. Ooh. End of the plumbing hole. Sweet. I don't say that's gonna hurt. We even get that coin? Nope. I don't care, I want that coin. Who the hell launches giant ass skulls in this day and age? Hello? Again, curse my gaming ways of collecting everything. Ooh, Jimmy Chungus. Wait a second, when did you guys get... and a reload. Bullshit. Yeah, just keep sending them, I can use the points. Infinite skelly boys for infinite points. Okay, never mind. Ooh. Yep. Let's have a look here. Worst skull launcher ever. Seriously, worst ever. Also, thank you for that chess knowledge. Sweet, sweet chess knowledge. Yeah. Are you? Yep, yep. Oh, got old goalies. Hot, 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 hot. Seriously, Deadpool. We are not a platformer, man. Darn it! Again! I forgot to press LB. Alley-oop. There we go, that's better. Ooh, that's a hell of a deal. Not gonna lie. Whoa! So good. Oh god, that's hot. Seriously, when are we suddenly becoming an old school plot? Oh, fuck off.
Sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Okay! Thanks, pal!
Right, so I gotta kick Keg's back at it. No.
You know what I think?
Take that. What the hell? This is a barrel. I'm gonna barrel zoom in. There we go. That's 90 keggers. And take that. And booyah. Sweet. Ooh. Big chest. Sweet. Exactly, I feel as though we've been duped. I want my barrel of monkeys.
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Murdering, solvent, and all I got was this spirit in a statue. What a gem.
Spirit.
He's got a point, you know.
These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
Makes perfect sense in a cosmic sort of way.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
Well, in all fairness, they shouldn't do it. They're skeletons. This makes zero sense. You know, I'm just gonna head on over here and grab another statue. Don't worry about it. Okay, maybe I'm not. Apparently Sinister.
I better take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Have some chimichangas. Yes, I know. Death.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
What the hell are you trying to imply?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Yes. Shut up. We like it quiet.
You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Those clones will be back. I'm sure of it.
Now it's time to see no evil. Which will be heading, Def?
Purple. The color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
That's kind of an obvious one. Well, that's good that you're gonna do that, because there's nothing I can really do about it. And also, of course, Death loves deadly nightshade. Fun fact about nightshade, tomatoes and potatoes are classified as nightshade. Nightshade can kill people. We are eating death. Go us. I just fell for the treasure, let's face facts. Whee! There we go. Aha! Oh. Sweet. Damn platforming. This way. What? You mean like Jack Daniels? I can do a good spirit. Are we talking white spirits? I ain't doing any cleaning. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could get the master mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
No, they sound worse. And the whole point of that was... Oh, being sneaky, sneaky.
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lie.
Keep this up and you are not.
How would you like to become goo? Well, you've just achieved it. You should be so proud of yourself. You know what? Screw it. Going in nose diving. How about no? Yeah, I know we're all full on ammo, but who cares? Death is fun.
Two extra slices for just
$9.99. We mind not bouncing around like a goddamn sniper in Call of Duty? Thanks. Makes life a hell of a lot easier. Oh, so gooey. So gooey. Ooh, a barrel. That should not be something I'm proud of looking at. You heard the man, let's do it. I'll bring the Barry White, you bring the 5 gallons of lube. Don't ask why. Ooh, gooey. Gimme. It's ammo, I need it for reasons I don't even want to talk about, but I need it. Oh god. When you've been shot in the crotch, I usually don't stand there taking it like a man. I'd be screaming.
I am so taking this gun home with me.
Yeah, you do it. It's a good gun.
Well,
you ever get a feeling the man likes in some boats? Gentlemen, I am here to slice dice and do whatever else I need to. Go me. Well, he's legless. He should be okay though. Ayo, Death. Sweet. You know, that is very true. A plasma rifle would burn off your crotch. Ow. Come on, Death, let me motorboat. Let me motorboat! I just mean a cop tease. There we go. Oh, Lord. I see you decided to be number one ghost. Outstanding. You can be the third brain cell. We're going to need it. What the? She just killed Nemo. We accidentally put Death in the pool. Where did the... Anybody know what's going on with the why is the crabs? Oh, God. You know what? I've given up trying. Once again, we're gonna get DMCA'd hard for this shit.
Wait, what the hell?
14p? Good God. Well, son of a shit. Oh, balls. Well, we did have that network crash earlier, so that may have fucked up some of the settings. In fact, let me just check to make sure things are working okay my end. Oh, we do be 720p's, thank goodness. Doesn't look too shabu-shabu. Outstanding. Although I do need to update back to 1080p at some point. There we go. Hello, Def.
The treasure of the great mutant of transmutation.
Ooh.
Under his rule, society learned that...
It's also bad that I'm currently playing this game in 4K. Ooh. What the...
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must...
Oh, grand, they're all idiots.
You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge.
And then.
Seek wisdom in these ancient caves.
I don't want to look into myself. Nobody does. Well, it's time to be amazed. Amaze me!
Deadpool, the amazing! The Ooh. Amazing Deadpool demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong?
Little column A, little column B.
Shall find the balance.
Ooh, I'm so small. I don't feel her doesn't love a good bit of booty. Yeah, I think pretty much anything has higher settings than Twitch's lowest.
I wanna Ooh.
God damn, look at the size of our ass all of a sudden, it's huge. God damn! We can't even squeeze in here anymore. Excuse me while I pull this lever. Time for me to get tiny ass again. Nope. How about this? There we go. Just a little tiny fella ready to kill.
You have found your balance, chosen one.
What, I mean being the fact of big and small? Go me.
Shiny! I see you!
Ah, no, it's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's kidding.
Wait a minute. You being serious?
The delivery guy from my apartment at level one!
Hold on a minute. I feel as though I should maybe switch around something with a little more kick. Oh. Ow, ow, stop it! There we go. Yeah, that was one hell of a hell, let's be honest here. Oh, so many points.
Deadpoolio, the amazing!
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You don't want to be in there for long, trust me.
Between 1 and 10. Your number is...
47. Elephants cannot... Banana, elephants cannot possibly fathom into solid space, but they remember it. Death's boobs or rogue's boobs, tough to say which are better. Or would I? I'm kind of leaning towards banana, but we all know what we're really thinking.
Your mind, like a sack of angry parrots, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
It's amazing. You choose bulls and you break the game. I love it. Truly, I am a man of substance here. Time to break the game even more. Howdy. Up. Ho.
Bullets. How convenient.
No, very true. Very true indeed. Up. 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 Well, gang. Ooh, sweet. Perfect. The choice between chess and anything else is always pretty obvious. It's always going to be chess. Evade of the five times in a row might actually be somewhat useful at this point. Well, it'll just help create everything else instead. Sweet. Just keep upgrading things, it's always more fun this way. Maybe one day we'll upgrade the pistol to actually be useful. Ah, who are we kidding? Let's be amazed.
Deadpoolio, the amazing!
Excuse me, I was scratching that ass.
Prepare for the ultimate battle!
Wait, what? What beats a rock? Well, that's obvious. Gun. Ninja? Cowboy!
Foot.
Oregon.
Elephant.
Mouse.
Fire.
Water.
You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Sure, why not?
You've done well. Return to claim the spirit.
Yeah. Now, excuse me.
Oh, the chosen one.
Sweet. Wait, when did we gain a turban?
Yoo-hoo, I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My
okay, now keep wearing this turban. It's a pretty cool turban, don't you think?
If you keep it up, this whole cavern will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
So we're gonna destroy death even more. Let's use an incinerator, you know. Also, ow! Fuck you, gumbo boy. Ooh. Many points. Nope. Apparently to Lou. Who knew? Oh, I do love it when a plan explodes in my face. So, gentlemen, how about even more points? That would be absolutely tickly-boo. Come on, you know you want to. Ow! I'm coming, Def, I'm coming. And sadly, not in a good way, but I'm still coming.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
No one. Well, actually, I'm talking to about five people. Why?
Not that I can't just go back in time. Do this all again if you screw up.
Yes.
Shut up.
Oh, what happens then?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Final door. What treasure awaits?
Get to it, Wade.
Speak no evil.
You do realize who were we? One, you know who we're playing, and two, you know where you are, don't you? This is nothing but evil.
Speak no evil.
Man, I hate standing upon. Easy. I want to ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
Can we keep wearing with Tobin?
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
Oh, bullshit.
Oh, okay. I'll wait.
Keep being patient, Wade. It works.
Oh.
Patience.
Take it already.
And I have to say, I was impressed by the realistic boob physics.
You know, he has got a point. They really are good realistic boob physics.
Oh my god, who let one rip?
Well, we've apparently fucked up one guy in the queue. Oh god!
I only threw up once.
Well, apparently we had some severe gas. He's got a point, you know, there better be something good.
Yeah, boy! An award! Still not sure if it was worth it.
A ticket, my love. A coin for the ferryman.
Sure, why not?
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Wait, I gotta scream? Oh, this is not gonna be good for me.
Freaking hate clowns. Cows are clowns without the L in the end.
What exactly am I meant to be shooting here, and why? Sweet! Super cannon! That's what worries me. The man behind us will never see what we got. Poor bastard. You know what, I'm not sure myself what the hell we're doing. All I know is we've just got bouncy balls. Sweet, triple shot. And an auto shot. Stay away from the hot women, you. Gotta shoot that taco. God damn it. Give me a minute, I gotta keep shooting more people. Cause this shit is just getting freaky. Sorry, I was rather distracted. Ooh, big auto shot.
This looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I? Come to the workshop. I know how thick-headed mercenary types are.
Ooh, big. Seriously, this is just getting weirder and weirder.
I am the man who collects the rejects. Won't find a use for the parts of them. What? Hey, what? What are you gonna do?
Now, time to go big or go home again, I suppose.
I want it now. Please, kill me.
If you mean me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
There we go.
Ooh, you're so strong.
No, thank you. I mean, what? By the way, I get awarded a big shot, and it's slower than ever. There we go.
Ah, look at us! Just two guys, both with regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolfie. Good times, Logan.
Surely makes you appreciate everything we've got right now, doesn't it? Whatever the hell it is we've got. Oh god, what's going on? Ooh, balloons.
Oh look, it's me! I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I'd resent that remark.
Hey,
it's fine, don't worry about it.
Okay, well, we kind of are.
Ah! Thank God I can just rapidly tap this button all day. No, not that far. Wait a minute. Why are we firing skulls? The hell happened there? Ahoy, Def, and also, when I get this sweet pirate head?
Ooh, a tunnel of lava.
Ooh.
That ride was fun, but I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak.
Oh, trust me, we've done an awful lot of killing. With an awful lot of beach balls.
Hey, I'm back.
Trust me, right now we are literally on... We're on the near par of fucking lost planet genocide levels. And that is not a good sign. Who are we shooting? Why? Ew, raining blood. And nothing Slayer sense either. It's not good news. Ow. Stop it. Did he just seriously fall off the edge? Oh boy. You know the man has got a good point, he's shooting you. Excuse me, all these points are not mine. Sweet, sweet points. What the weird ass weather anomaly ass heaven?
Hurry,
there he goes.
Hurry, set the idol in its place.
Excuse me while I insert this small statue.
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now.
Oh, for God's sake, really R-rated?
Forever.
This paper don't get ready.
Did that thing just legitimately form a smiley face, and why are we suddenly in an L.A. noir style of thing from the 50s? What, really?
No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, was it somebody I shot?
Wade. You're alive. Go.
Yeah, it's kind of a problem. I still have a pulse.
Baby.
Our time will come.
Believe this? Cock-block twice in my own game.
Shall we go for the triple? God, it couldn't be more American if it tried. And trust me, it tried.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with? It's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
No, I don't like being on the surface. It's boring up here.
We should get to.
Oh my God, what's that over there?
Is that a squirrel? Is that a wolverine? Great, Wolverine's giving us the big sneef.
Deadpool, I know you're around here.
Hey!
When the hell did they get a bicycle?
What are you doing over there?
Getting a bike.
A little surprise for our player.
What?
Ah, hello there, bear with the raid. How are you doing?
Everybody on this one if we're
but of course.
Sinister.
Welcome in, viewers. My name is the Dragon Reaper. I am a, I am a mad streamer, shall we say. I do pretty much all kind of content, from art to everything else. It's always madness, but welcome into the Deadpool madness and ignore the banana. Ignore the sad Deadpool with the banana.
Come on, we gotta get to Sinister before the X-Men do it.
Well, thank you for the raid there, Bear. What we'll do is now I'll give you a quick shout-out. Hopefully this actually works. In fact, knowing my luck, this will not work, and I'm going to be really cheesed off with myself. Damn you, thing. Why will you not do this? Nope, no. Damn it! Stop doing it! See if this works. If not, damn. I hate myself for this. Let's try it again. This time, all the capitalization. Do 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 do. Nope, too much capitalization. Better. You know what? I've realized what I did wrong there. I will get it eventually, I swear to God. My spelling is just as bad as Deadpool's. It just drove me completely fucking insane. I missed out a goddamn A. Sooner or later. You know what? I'm just going to do it myself. Go and watch and bear. Do it.
Moment of vengeance.
God damn you, game. God damn you, shoutouts. Remind me to load that up. Get it fixed. I don't know what's going on, but something's going on here. Oh dear. Apparently I need to go elsewhere. Also, I hope you're doing well there, Bear, and I hope you had a nice stream. Apparently one day I'll be able to shout you out. Just... apparently after a network breakdown, I can't do anything. And I also can't talk. But I blame that on, I blame that on Deadpool. Come on now, ladies. I don't know where your back is. Don't ask me. Oh, nearly fell. Still good, still good. There we go. Stop. Who the hell is making it hail? Oh lord, no. Ladies. Take this, one of those, two of these, and five of them. And call me in the morning. If you're still alive. If you are, then I didn't do it right. I'll run the furniture for a job later. Ooh, all the goodies. It's fine. It's fine. We meant to do that. You know, we've really got to build these places better. Oh, God. Damn you, a human blob! How the hell did they do that? It's bullshit. Ah, screw it. Let's do some dancing. Sweet. You know, sometimes I really love doing that crap. Hello? And apparently not doing much for damage either. Holy crap. Wanna go sometime? Any day now, there he goes. Good God. That man was just built differently. In literally every sense. You know, you're not kidding, those balls are impossible to kill, goddamn. Excuse me while I just slice this guy in two. Oh, sweet, sweet slicing. Like a good old-fashioned copper knife, it slices, it dices, and it does other things too. What? No, we don't know yet. Excuse me a minute there, ladies. I've got to do this. And let's do this too, because what the hell? Ooh. I don't know what it is about mass killing of things, but by God Almighty, it really makes you feel like a man. Fan dual wielding plasma rifles makes everything gooey. Almost gooey. Alright, get back here, you shot me. You're a dead man now. Yeah, I'm gonna kinda need those arms and legs and everything else there. That is super duper. Hello. You know what? I don't think this place is going to pass the OSHA building code. Or the British standards.
Some kind of sign that says, sinister this way.
You think it'll be the real deal this time when we find
Nah, it's always bullshit.
The joke's getting pretty old. Even for high moon.
Over, let's not go on about jokes getting old and budgets.
I think I like you better this way.
No head. There we go. Not what we'd call the stealthiest thing in the world, but it works. No, oh, you ruined the fun, you big bastard. Give me a minute.
Too much.
There we go. That's better. Nothing like a good old bit of stabby. Oh god, I stuck him in the wall. So then, who wants a piece of my heavy cannon in their face? Come on, don't be shy. This is when I get to here and it suddenly disappears on me again. I can't jump with it. Fine, we'll just shoot it here. Wouldn't let me have any goddamn fun. I'll make my own fun. Oh, the fun. Do you ever get the feeling there's a guy around somewhere I can stab? And the crowd went mild. You can't have my energy. No, it's mine. I'm using it for things. Come here, you. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Nothing beats a good old-fashioned stabby stabby death death. Oh god. Careful there, son! That could hurt. Hold up. Thank you. Oh god, down these bunny snipers! Anyone else want a piece? No, seriously, I mean it. I've got a lot of pieces to give. Yep. Lol. Okay, I could have swore down I saw someone trying to jump off of there. Where the hell did you disappear off? There you are. There we go. Oh, I've got to lose my baby. No, not that one. Why not throw a grenade down there? Fuck it all, someone might go down there one day and explode. And it'll be on them, not me. One day I'll figure out how to change guns properly. Right now, not a chance. Ooh. Shinies. I'm just a man who enjoys him some good old-fashioned shiny, what can I say? Thank God for increased teleportation skill. Damn. Yep. This is a dual shotgun, you really want to take on this? I mean, really. How many death wishes do people have? That's it, I'm slicing and dicing. Wanna stick that head up? There you go.
He had lots of guts.
So I'm gonna get this man a pony instead. We need ponies. Why? We don't know. We just need ponies. And my pony is where? Time to interact. There we go. God, I love that lever. So you boys just like exploding or what? Oh boy. Note to self, don't do that again. That was not the smartest thing I've ever done.
Now these should come in handy.
Ooh, devils.
Huh.
So again, you boys just enjoy exploding in other people's faces. Wrong sight.
Floppy disks, keyboards, good to go.
How about we make it through this game first?
Hold on a minute, we've got floppy disks? How old is this game exactly? In fact, I wonder if we could send out Deadpool in a load of old 3.5 inch floppy disks. I mean, it'd take a while and an awful lot of floppy disks, but still, it'd certainly be funny. Curse my nature of finding everything I see. Adoop, adoop, adoop.
Oh, it's our favorite mutt.
He found our boo.
Good boy. And there he is.
Well, it was nice while it lasted, but we've lost our damn thing. Let's face it. We like ourselves a big floppy. I mean, what? Ooh. There's just something magical about that. You know what, you got a good point, he would complain about that floppy. He likes a bigger floppy. One of those old giant ass things. The nearly 7.5. Hello, what's this? Game, why do you tease me so? How dare you? What the hell did I end up? Ah, back here. There we go. Swear down, the game's just mocking me. Damn you, game. Bring me back my boot and dog. Well, maybe just a boot. The dog, well, he's been nothing but trouble for a while. Damn dog. Nope, 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 nope. Oh dear. You know what? Screw it all. Money. Much bullets. Plenty of death. That's what we needed. Darn it all, I can't hit him. Nope, oh, oh dear. Oh my. Hold on. Stop shooting. That's better. Now continue.
You're gonna want to have Doc here. Sound your gravity!
Man's got a point. Oh, this is not looking good. Is everyone dead? Good. There we go. So grab that chimichanga. I meant to do that. How do you know that we've watched Boondock Saints? And Uncle Ruckus. No relation. That's what we mean anyway.
A ton of bad guys in that room ahead of us.
Wait, what? Should we breach and Claire or Claire and breach?
Away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
You're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we? Yep, time for some shameless cross promotion. Play.
Oh, sweet.
Cue that slow. My favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just...
Ladies and gentlemen, we've entered in the fear levels of gaming. And I love it. Can I reload? There we go. Oh, sweet baby. See, that was the one thing I loved about Fear, was the fact that you just go in very slow-mo and shoot everything to death. So good. So good. Can do. Alright, X-Dorks, this is how we do it. Get on the bicycle! Let's do this shit.
Launch sequence initiated.
And X.
Aerodynamic stabilizer activated.
Sweet, we got our own flag.
Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Thank God we've got ourselves a 4 foot and really pissed off Canadian in the front. Let's do this shit. Ah, don't worry about it, Bear. This bicycle is probably more environmentally friendly than you think. Oh, crap. Bear is your environmentally friendly piece of... I don't know what the hell we just put in, but at least we put in a banana. That's mildly environmentally friendly. See, we're recycling bananas. Everything else, I don't know what was.
Oh my god, what's that over there?
Wait, really? The most climactic way ever to kill- what the hell?
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What'd you do for me? Wait, what? What have you done? Should I be worried? Are we going to be flipping the bird? This is not... this is not what I mean in my chat. We are not flipping the bird off. That's better. So now what? Oh, now we're on a few moments early. What the hell is going on here? After playing this game for so long, Bear, I think that's a very achievable goal. Oh god, he's C4'd.
I didn't sign up for this.
Who did? Oh god, now what? Truly the greatest way ever to do a follow this. Oh god. Rest in peace, bicycle powered by banana and what could have been cranberry sauce.
What a bunch of chumps. You see the look on the ex-chump's faces?
Maybe we should wait for them.
What? No way.
You just keep floating there, it's making it a hell of a lot easier to shoot you. That was perfect.
If that hits you as a chance, I'm sorry. Aiming for your crotch.
At least he's a man of substance, that's the main thing. There we go. Exactly, Deadpool being Deadpool. And that is very true indeed, Kindred. There is no end to chaos. Also, welcome in. Hope you're having a fantastic day as always. Ooh, full ammo.
Holy crap, that's a long way down. We should call in the stuntman for this.
Screw that.
Nah, we'll be fine. Don't worry about it. I like that brain cell better. We ain't no pansies. We know what we're doing. I kind of want to jump over here and see what happens. Absolutely nothing. Wait. What am I doing? Why am I here? Which button do I press? Excuse me while I change up weapons. There we go. You know what? Screw it all.
Jimmy.
How about no? And some of this. And one of those. Two of these for good measure. Ooh, stabby, stabby. No, it's perfectly fine, don't worry about it. We're stuck. Somebody call the animator, we're stuck on a wall. Need to be freed. You ever gonna give up trying to dodge? You're gonna die eventually anyway. As the queen once said, off of his head. And put it in my bed. She was a creepy old girl, but by God, she liked it freaky.
Look at the bright side. Eric loves will last twice as long now.
Yep, well. You know, he has got a good point, actually. I return once more. Where the hell did he go?
Hey, look! More floaty things to jump on.
That's quite a maze.
Hey, maze.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
A long drop down.
We'll be absolutely fine. It's a video game. Where the hell that guy keep going? There he is. Goddamn asshole. Get closer so I can hit my gun. You know what? Fine. Screw this. Where's my machine gun? There we go. That's what we love to see. Oh, good God. Forerunner is getting more updates. They know people still play that game. Damn you, Ubisoft. Damn you for making a game that actually lasts more than 10 minutes. Oh crap. I meant to do that. We always mean to do that. Do you gentlemen mind not keep shooting us every 3 seconds? That would be outstanding. See? Otherwise that happens. You jackasses. I'm as graceful as a gazelle in a headlight. Luckily, that headlight's been switched off for about 20 minutes. Seriously, gentlemen, stop dodging. You're gonna die eventually anyway. You're just holding the inevitable. My God. Oh, good God, no. They've added in the friggin' patty cake game. Of course they have. Ubisoft, you're pandering to everyone now, but the audience, how dare you? You're just bringing out nostalgia for nostalgia's sake. Also, we. There you. Give me a minute. Oh God, he shot me in the ass. My perfect ass! Look at that, was bullshit, I got thrown off. That's because I got shot in the ass, you all saw it. There we go. My blood, guts, and death. And I also don't have to worry about getting shot in the ass. As much. Oh, my ass again! God, I do look good in this suit. Can we raise up a bit more? Not a bit lower. Hello? Is he dead? Nope. Now he's dead. That's what Daddy likes. You know, he may be an insane merc, but he's got good taste in guns. Ooh, coins. Really? I have a bigger gun than yours. Say you're agile, it means nothing. I'm just gonna keep firing until you're dead. Can we please stop moving? God damn. There we go. Oh God, it's getting worse. Breakout vagina ancient samurai warrior who's now going to play patty cake. What have we done to these ancient legends of old? Those poor bastards. Ah, I knew there was some shit for me to steal. I mean, grab. Also, upgrade path. And that is our pistol finally fully equipped. Sweet. Outstanding. Well, the only thing I need to upgrade now is myself. And we never upgrade ourselves, because fuck that. We're perfect. Also, big hammer. Because I feel like going squish-squish sometimes.
Where is it?
Where is what?
Your big, stupid question.
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
There it is. We're near Magneto.
Thank God we got that big, stupid question out of the way early. Hold up
for something. What a deadpool. Such a squatter. Special delivery. Wow, that Citadel is huge.
Magneto. Wait, Citadel? Where?
Yeah, but I bet it's weeby as tight. Hello?
Hold on a second. I just gotta shoot some guy. And another guy. There we go. Come on, come on. God, I still look good with these guns. Look at these guns. Impress much? Apparently not by my aiming. Come on, you stupid giant fucking floating platform thing. Oops-a-daisy! Ooh! Apparently win-win, I got put over with actual decent stuff. Go me. Ow! Stop shooting me like that! It hurts. Up, up. Yep, there we go. Nope. Nope. Where do you want me to go, game? Just tell me and I'll follow. I do need some kind of instructional video. Hello. Raise me up, blow me down. Hello. There we go, that's better. Hello. Hello. Ooh, Swiss cheese. Alright, who else here loves the good old fashioned Dark Lords of Cheeses? Don't be shy, we all have a good bit of cheese. Well, toodaloo, apparently. Bastard. I think he'd at least throw some hot women our way. What the hell happened there? Let's try that again, this time with a little more gusto, shall we? There we go. Yoink. Now, I'm just starting to think of all this as those giant floating islands, are we suddenly on a Sonic game? Who dares steal the Master Emerald? I'm intrigued. Is there any other way I can go around here? Or is this just leading me to somewhere else entirely? Nope. Entirely somewhere else, I knew it. Nope, poop. I fell. Excuse you, you're excused. Never mind. Now I'm wondering what was the excusing about. Do I want to know? Hello? Yeah. Take this for the sweet Lord of Cheese. He's a sweet man. And he gives out free cheese. Ow. Alley-oop, alley-oop, and alley-oop. Time to make the big squish. Ooh, the big squish. Yep. Madam, I'm about to smash your face in with my big hammer. It's not every day a lady gets to enjoy that pleasure. Drink it in. Oh, we're gonna overthink the crap out of it, don't you worry. Well, off she goes, apparently. Oh, such big hammers. Oh! Oh, sweet lordy. Alright then, apparently I will not be excusing you. You're not excused. Get back here, apparently. Ouch. Seriously, it's like squishing a watermelon with Gallagher. It's nice to see he's still got his priorities set straight. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Hello. Hello. It's a shiny and I want it. Curse my gamer's instinct. I really wish we could. Make things easier. There we go. Ooh, shinies. Ew. Don't you just love when a man squishes in the things that you need? Really makes you feel like you're accomplishing something. Stop sending in the big boars! Ow. How about instead we talk this over a nice cup of tea? How's that sound?
Open the gates and release the clones.
Oh god, not the clones. He's sending in the clones!
1 million?
Trick you! Can't be killed!
Make our head hurt.
Oh, Pope. Take these, 7 of those, 1 of these, 11 of those for good measure.
You may have defeated death, but you will never survive it all.
Wait, how many of these things are you throwing at me exactly? Should we be worried? Oh god! Apparently we should be worried. You know, he does have a heavy point there. That is going to bruise like a bitch. And nothing but bruising.
Get ready to taste death. And it's a bloody bitter
kiss. Oh, baby. Really makes you appreciate all the gooey sound effects. You now start thinking to yourself, how many people were sitting in that recording booth smashing watermelons all day to get that sound foley? And how happy they were to do it. You okay up there? Ooh. Apparently he got so badly squished we can't even show it. Too squishy for Twitch. Oh my. Oh no, I'm doing pretty well so far. And if anything, you need to send more. Honestly, I feel that. Maybe stick my head out a little bit more so I can really hit you. Make life a lot easier. Nanu, nanu. Ooh, points. Don't mind me. Ooh. When it's mildly disappointing, but you don't give a crap because it was still exciting. Oh dear, I'm stuck. There we go. Yep. How can we see his shadow? Hmm. Time to feel more pain and pressure than you've ever felt before. Excuse me. Oh dear lord. Does have a point, you know. Major League talent. Ooh, more ammo. Never mind, I'm full. Dodge what you like. I've got a big hammer and I'm gonna use it. Come on, you. Get off this damn scenery. Yeah, don't just hate when the scenery stops you from doing anything. Fuck you, scenery.
Something really tore this place apart.
It's amazing that anyone's yeah, it was mainly us. No. Oops. No
one. Ow. Killing muscles are starting to get tired. How many more of these stupid clones are there?
Just enjoy the senseless slaughter!
Yeah. Yeah, he's got a point. Enjoy the senseless slaughter. We always enjoy a good bit of senseless slaughtering. No, I don't think we will, thank you.
Get some! Get some!
You heard the man, get some. We're here to kill everything on this damn island and then some. There may be a few things that didn't exist on this island before. Go Oz. Ooh, taco. More points. Points and tacos. I think we may have killed everything. Sweet. Also, time for upgrades. Darn it, not enough. There you. Really? Screw you too, game. I can't jump over ledges. What the heck is this? No, need more points. Gimme. I'm pretty sure everyone is dead. I'm not hearing a lot of breathing. And I'm only detecting maybe three or four pulses at best. Never mind. Oh god.
It's an orgy of destruction and chaos. Wow. Wish I had a third hand for my other gun.
Oh, let's not talk about that third gun, shall we?
How can this be? Close attack. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Ow. Oh dear. Oh dear god, the first time we actually died. Holy shit. And this is where we start right back from the very beginning. Oh god, if we did that, I would just scream. Here we go. There we go, even more. Sweet. Oh, they didn't fail you last time, but I will do this time, because now I know what I'm doing. For the first time in a while, we need to actually dodge. Holy crap. There we go, now we're back to health. Now we should be down again.
Hehe.
Oh, sweet, more coins, which means one thing. More upgrades.
Sinister, buy these guys in bulk?
It was a mass sale, what can we say?
That's heavy. Why?
Hey, you know what? Screw it all. This is where we finally start using some of the big toys. Oh, never mind, I'm down again. I'm afraid to say the game did that for me instead. Also, poop. Wait, does that mean I haven't got the upgrade anymore? No, I have, sweet. Darn this level.
Obliterate this abomination!
What? It's more. Sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! Wish I had a third hand for my other gun!
There we go, outstanding.
Now that was a whole lot of, oh my god, here come more.
Do not fail me, Clones.
It's up, more splody guys.
There's more everything, that's what's worrying me.
Is that the soup?
It cuts through everything.
Thank god it does. Don't run! It only makes you gamey! Oh, fuck. Ow. Again.
Sinister, buy these guys in bulk?
No poop. Mashed potato. Oh, that sounds like an absolute pain in the ass for an enemy. Oh, you've gotta love it when they go squish. Come on now, people! There we go. Who doesn't love a good bit of squishy, squishy death death? Except I'll see these guys. Hold on a minute. You know what we've got to do here now? Upgrade time. Ooh. Sweet. That is the coolest move ever. Oh dear. Don't mind me, gentlemen, just trying to regen some health here. And also apparently get paid. Sweet. Oh, nice. Anyone else for anyone else here? Here we go. Oh, time for some good old-fashioned squishy. And here we go. Oh god, that sounds like an absolute giant pain in the ass. Wait, I shot you! I was gonna say, I shot all of you, this is bullshit. Exactly, I'm sure to god I killed everyone here. Okay, where the hell's Bell's cabin confusion? Come here, you. I can't even touch her yet. Oh, man. Go on, you. Oops. Gotta remember how to do this shit. Nope. Nope, nope. Hold on, mate. You're gonna crush him like a beer can and drink beer. You're just crushing a decent beer can, ain't you? Ow! Oh, my spine. I just got banged.
Hey, just to warn you, my finishing move is mad.
Really? That's all it took to kill her? Oh, boy. She really is weak as piss. Same here.
No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock!
I'll start to everything myself.
What the?
Oh, good God. It was just essentially a Dark Souls stamina attack thing. That would be the worst. No, never. Nope, no, 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 no. Never, nope, nope, nope. Oh, look, he thinks he's people. Give me a minute. These might be the points I need for the next upgrade. No, never mind.
Technology is your friend. Well, not.
Hold up. And with that, we are now fully upgraded Deadpool.
Your friend.
Oh, that sounds absolutely awful. God, how many of these people are there? You know what? Screw it all. Oh, what the fudge. And boom. And boom. Bloody clones everywhere. Oh dear. Nah, no worries, and I hope you have a good time on D&D. Well, I'll have a good bit of D&D. Oh dear, oh lord. Oh, oh, oh. Aha, perfect. Oh dear, I'm st- Oh poop. Oh, good God, these hammers.
That's heavy. Sweet move, right?
Ooh, they're gonna squish.
Get a trademark for that one.
How many more of these guys are there, for God's sake? And time to just spin and shoot. And that's how we ended with a bit of MC hammering. Nope. Hello, Wolverine. Oh, for God's sake, really, doves?
You are repugnant! Revolting!
Don't forget, handsome and cool!
With no place in this world!
Well, here we are, the moment of truth. Can you believe it? You know,
can we just move over to the left a little bit, or maybe even the right?
Crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an amazing team!
Nearly brings us to tears.
Oh, God, yes.
We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our super awesome amazing plan.
So we just have to stand here and listen to this.
Chat up, stupid? Don't spoil it. Go ahead, player. Whenever you're ready.
Should we push the B button now or wait for another 10 minutes?
Oh, did you want to go make a sandwich while the master villain stands behind me ready to strike? Oh, I'll go right ahead. We'll wait.
You heard him, folks. Go off and make a sandwich. It's fine.
String of button presses like this one. But you can do it. We believe in you.
Are you sure?
Still here, FYI.
I've noticed.
Come on, player. Come on. We've climbed the mountaintop together. Don't give up now.
Wanna keep scratching that ass for a few more minutes, or what?
This totally reminds me of that one time with those other dudes when we totally did that one thing and everyone busted up laughing because what's-his-name fell over to that other guy and we were all like, push that damn button!
I think he wants us to push a button. Let's do a booty call. Oh! Oh, thank God.
Roll credits. We're done here.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, Deadpool. It's as stupid as you think.
Holy shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool. That better be about the sequel.
Hey, you did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had
I don't know we can actually change the sequel. Well, I don't know if we could change the subtitles and that would be kind of a pain in the ass to do, but next time I shall make sure subtitles are definitely big.
Hey, Peter!
Darn small subtitles. Never. So how much do you think we've blown on the budget so far? Now we know a horrible truth. Subtitles can't help. It's cold. It's dead now.
I don't know what that means.
Crib.
Yeah, crib. Like where we live. Who's hungry?
What the fuck just happened? Who wrote this? Why was there suddenly a sitar? Where'd that came from? And there we go. What a way to end it. Hot diggity daffodils. And just near the 5-hour mark, even though it says nearly 2 hours. Which is kind of a lie. It was definitely longer, but we had that whole crash. Because F crashing. But, as per always, thank you all for coming along and watching the sheer fucking insanity that was Deadpool. That was definitely one of the more madder and funner streams I've done in a long time. This game really encapsulated the incredible stupidity and madness that I like to do. Hallelujah. Right. Time for us to pick a raid channel, and again, thank you all for coming along and watching all this lunacy and madness. Now I think we shall raid into the powerful KKR. I'm trying to think of the next stream should be. In fact, I can stop doing the bloody voices now, thank goodness. Blah. I'm just trying to think what I should stream next, because there is a shitload I want to do. There's obviously the Dead Space remake I am definitely wanting to do at some point or another. There's obviously the rest of the Batman series we've got to go through, because we've obviously already done Arkham Asylum, so we've got to do all the others now. That's only right. This is the Gears series I want to go. There is so much stuff I want to do. And also, I have got to complete at some point or another Lost Planet 2 so we can finally finish the Lost Planet series and the mass planet side genocide I started in 1 and 3. It was pure evil insanity and we bloody loved it every fucking step of the way. Yeah, I should probably be streaming again at some point next week. Might do a stream tomorrow depending on how I feel after work. I know in it's either a week's time or 2 weeks' time. I do have 2 weeks off again from one job. Well, two jobs, which means I can actually stream on different days for longer. So I shall probably end up doing the 100 follower stream round there, along with probably a few other bits and bobs as well. But, as per always though, thank you all for coming along. Thank you, Bear, for the raid. I hope everyone's enjoyed the sheer madness that was Deadpool and... Now then, let us begin the raidy raids raiding. Ooh, so much raid. Much raid, few bugs. Thank God for that. Also, I shall try and have a flicky through all my stuff so we can get things a little bit better. But for now, raidy raid! Woo, raid.